These books must be burned, Professor Sorrel.
By your order, Mr. Mayor, or by order of the enemy?
Juvenal? Voltaire? Plato? The Republic? My dear friend, we have to be careful about that word, Republic.
Would you like to have my resignation?
By no means, by no means, my dear Sorrel. We need you. You have the respect of the whole community. I only want you, for your own sake, to understand our problems a little more clearly.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Mayor. We were told, Professor Sir...
Come in. Come ahead, Laurie. I'm just leaving. Good morning, Miss Martin. Thank
you. Is anything wrong?
Yes, Louise. Come here, please. Come here, Mr. Laurie.
Yes, sir.
It's a very delicate surgical operation. To cut out the heart without killing the patient. The history of our country, however, is a very tough old patient, and we'll do the best we can. We start here, with Charlemagne.
Get him, kids! Here he comes!
Why do they make us do this dirty work? Why don't they bring in the German soldiers and get it over with?
Oh, don't be upset, Louise. After all, it's only a few pages.
Oh, Albert.
Until our new school books are supplied, we are going to make a few corrections. Edmund Lorraine, you will collect the pages after they are torn out and burn them in the stove. pages 7 and 8. Pages 15, 16. 17, 18.
Pages 21 and 22. Now tear them out carefully. Page 30.
It's the British!
Now, Emily, don't be nervous. We have plenty of time. We must take shelter, even from our friends in the sky. Now, when you pass out, I want you to give me all the pages that you've already taken out of your books. The day will come when we'll paste them back where they belong.